questions tonight about the safety of bus drivers in the Meridian School District.
Back in February, we told you about a kindergartner who says he was let off a bus at the wrong stop and was found only after his parents called police. Well, after that story aired, we received a half dozen emails from parents who say their kids were let off at the wrong stop as well. And tonight, we're on your side asking, how common is this type of mistake?
The school bus system is supposed to be safe and secure, but Cherry Ann Red no longer trusts it.
It was right after the Sandy Hill or Sandy Hook Elementary School incident, where the nation was on heightened alert for the welfare of our children, and it's just uncalled for.
It was December when Cherry Ann dropped off her son here at Star Elementary, where she watched him get on the bus headed for Eagle Elementary. A half hour later, though, he showed up at home a mile away from where she left him.
And I just looked at him and I said, what on earth are you doing here? And he said, I forgot my backpack. And I said, well, where's the bus? And he said the bus driver opened the door and let him off.
The district says letting kids off at the wrong stop does happen.
How many times does it happen?
I don't know if I could quantify it.
But the consequences can be severe.
That's one of the most serious things that a bus driver can do wrong. Would be to intentionally drop a kid off where they know they don't belong.
Cherry Ann says her son's driver is still behind the wheel despite what he did.
It scares me to think that he's driving my children.
He let that kid on the bus and then he let him off the bus, and he shouldn't have.
And he was disciplined, but because the boy got off the bus before it left Star Elementary, the bus driver didn't face the maximum penalty of termination.
It's not the same level of incident as a driver who would just willfully let a kid off anywhere.
The district says it has clear guidelines, but admits mistakes do happen. Cherry Ann has a suggestion.
I believe that they should be hiring people with common sense.
Part of the problem may be that budget cuts have made it tougher to recruit good drivers.
I think because of that, it's harder to get people to want to be bus drivers. It's made it less of a job. It's made it a less attractive job.
Given that, Cherry Ann now drives her son to school.
The district says it is also up to parents to make sure that their kids know the rules of the bus and don't get off anywhere but their own stop. Tough, though, sometimes when you're dealing with kindergartners.
Yeah.